This is the Seattle trip to see Vicky. There's the Alaskan Airlines guys. So I'm going through this door right here. Check you out later. Flight in the back of the plane, and people are getting on, and it's about 1:20, so I should see Vicky in a couple hours. Hopefully everything will go well. Signing off for now.
These doors are equipped with inflatable evacuation slides. There are also 4 pull-in type window exits, 2 located on each side of the aircraft. These exits are clearly marked with the word exit. Please take a few moments to locate your 2 nearest exits. We also have our emergency aisle lighting located on the floor of the aircraft. White lights lead to red lights, and red lights indicate the presence of an exit. Your overhead compartment contains your reading light, air vent, flight attendant call button, and emergency oxygen mask compartment. Should the cabin pressure change suddenly, a row of masks will appear before you. From a sitting position, reach up and pull the mask down firmly. To activate the flow of oxygen, placing the mask over your nose and mouth, secure the elastic headband behind your head, and relax and breathe normally. Parents and children should don their own mask first, and then assist their children donning theirs. Also, the oxygen bag may or may not inflate, however, oxygen is still flowing. Your seatbelt must be worn at all times with the seat.
Well, this is outside the window.
And unlike most automobile seat belts, to open, lift up on the top half and pull the belt free.
That's Big Bear. Big Bear, I believe.
Today. There around Lake Tahoe are frozen, are still frozen. You can see they're just still frozen. It'd be great to live in Lake Tahoe. Pristine up here, very pristine. Oh, that's enough. I'm gonna turn it off. Another lake or something. It's quite beautiful. I think we're up in Oregon. I'm not sure what lake that is, but there's a shot of it. Still snow, even up in Oregon here. And it's quite an experience. I've seen a lot of area I've never seen before, of course, and it's very clear today, so that I can see quite well down to ground. We're not that high. I think we're at 35,000 feet, so you can make out a lot of things on the ground. Well, there's the airport, Vicky. I think we shot over it and we're going to circle around. Or I'm not sure. Maybe this is the other airport. But there's the freeway. Maybe you're on it. There's the airport. Jesus. What a ride. What a ride. Some other airport. Look at all the houses. Look at all the houses. Looks like it's rainy out there, just like you said, Vicky. Rainy. I didn't bring my rollerblades, eh? We'd be slipping and sliding. Yo, we're landing. We're landing. Whoa! Well, we made it. Made it.
Welcome you to Seattle. The local time is approximately 4:10. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened securely around you until our aircraft has come to a complete and final stop at the terminal building. Our captain will indicate this by turning off the fastened seatbelt sign. At that time, if you are leaving us here in Seattle, please check around your seating area, overhead bins, forward and aft coat closets for the items you brought on board with you. You will be exiting through the forward left cabin door. We caution you to watch your step as you exit the aircraft. Please walk directly into the terminal building where you may claim your Seattle checked luggage in approximately 15 minutes on the lower level. For those passengers continuing on flight 567 to Spokane, departure time will be at 5 p.m.
If you'd like to be playing here for a few minutes, take your boarding envelope with you. It is required to board the flight. Also place the seat occupied sign on your seat. You'll find that the seat pocket in front of you. Once again, departure time for flight 567 to Spokane is 5 o'clock. The reboarding process will begin approximately 4:45. There will be a crew change here in Seattle on behalf of our captain, first officer, especially the four of us in the cabin. It has been our pleasure having you on board with us. We hope the next time your plans call for air travel, you once again think of us here at Alaska Airlines. Once again, departure time for continuation of flight 567 to Spokane is 5 p.m. We're boarding process at approximately 4:45.
That's it, we're here. I'm gonna turn it off. All right, made it. One piece. It's nice.
Yeah.
Wait, wait, wait. Oh, wait, wait, how you doing? How you doing? Nice seeing you, how you doing?
You looking good?
Looking good? Okay, let me get out. Go ahead. All right, I'll turn it off.
This is terrible.